Hello guys, this is Technofun. Today I will show you how to log out Gmail account from your Android device. So make sure there is no logout button on the Android phone. So I will show you one trick how to log out Gmail account from your Android device. So let's start. First you tap on Gmail account. Tap on Gmail account and then tap on icon that is on the left side top of the corner. Now you have to go to the setting, tap on setting and then after that tap on the three dots on the right side of the corner and then tap on the manage account. Now I have two accounts, so I want to log out one of them, so I have to log out a second number, so I am going to tap on that. Now remove account, it is not meaning that you are removing your account from Google, it's removing from your Android device, so don't worry about that. It is only removing from your device, not from the Google account. So okay, I'm going to remove account. So let's see what happened. My account has been logged out from my Gmail account. So this is a simple trick.